The shofar is typically blown every day in the month of Elul and on Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur, which are the two high holidays of the Jewish New Year. And so the shofar is usually blown to represent the New Year and a couple of other things, but mainly for me, I blow it to represent the New Year. So here we go.